Welcome to the Rose and Crown. Thank you for coming. Thank you, Andrew. We have a very special evening tonight. I think there's two Rose and Crown debutantes tonight. We have Charlie Stratford on the drums. And the wonderful Tom Green on trombone. We were going to be timers of the essence, but Pete Oxley is unwell. So thank you, Tom, for stepping in at the last minute. And we've been trying a few tunes out just now, and we're going to play some standards and try a few pieces of Tom's and a few of mine. And I think it's going to sound pretty spectacular if the rehearsal's anything to go by. We're going to start with a lovely standard called My Romance. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to continue in the standard vein, and we're going to play this lovely standard called What Is This Thing Called Love?
Thank you.
Thank you. I really feel like I should ask you to applaud all of them, but since I haven't mentioned the saxophone player yet, the wonderful Ollie Weston. Okay, we're going to try you out with one of my tunes now, and this is called Birthday March. This was written in 2020, and I'm sure there's really only one thing we all remember from 2020, and that, of course, was the 250th anniversary of the birth of Beethoven, and this was written for that occasion. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Birthday March, and we're going to play a lovely standard by Henry Mancini. Not played that often, and slightly rearranged by Tom here, so looking forward to this version of Dreamsville.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you very much. We're going to play a tune by Tom now, and this is a lovely ballad called Between Now and Never. Thank you. Tom Green. Okay, thank you very much for listening. We're going to do one more before we take a little break. And this is by James Morrison. We're going to play this piece called Bunge.
Thank you.
Charlie Stratford, Ollie Weston, Tom Green, yours truly, Martin Pickett. We'll be back in about 15 minutes. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, thank you, and welcome back to the second set. That was a piece of mine called Soft Focus. And we're going to continue, I think, with a standard called Love for Sale. Thank you. So we're going to do something like their version of Let's Call the Whole Thing Off.
Thank you.
Tuned by a wonderful British pianist and composer, John Taylor. And this is called Ambleside. Oh. Thank you. We've had an absolute blast. Thank you for staying and sharing this with us. Tom Green on trombone. And Ollie Weston on the tenor saxophone. We have the wonderful Charlie Stratford on drums. And my name's Martin Pickett. Thank you again. This is called Union Pacific. We'll be right back.
on drums. Sorry, Martin. Carry on, please.
Thank you so much, everybody. And thank you to Andrew Hall and the whole of the Rosencrantz staff for putting this on every week. Do check out their live stream as well and subscribe. And it's a wonderful Nick Meyer. The quality in this venue is incredible. There's Nick Meyer here next time. So do book a table early.